So Moochie Norris is one of your favorite players? Well, let's talk about him. He was a second round pick out of the University of West Florida, and he spent 9 seasons in the league as a journeyman point guard, but he's probably best known for his days in Houston, where he played with a really exciting young team that had guys like Steve Francis and Katino Mobley. He used to rock braids and an occasional 70s looking afro, and he hit quite a few game winning shots as a role player. Moochie Norris. I say he was nice.